Welcome students. Today we are going to learn about the topic major rivers in India. The rivers of India play an important role in the lives of the Indian people. The river systems provide irrigation, potable water, cheap transportation, electricity, as well as provide livelihoods for a large number of people all over the country. This easily explains why nearly all the major cities of India are located by the banks of river. From ancient times, the people of India have always selected river valleys for settlement. Rivers have a profound role in flourishing agriculture and in evolving an agro-based culture in India. The rivers also have an important role in Hindu mythology and are considered holy by all Hindus in the country. The major rivers of India can be divided into the Himalayan rivers and the rivers of Indian Plateau. The important sources of water in North India are the Ganga, the Brahmaputra, and the Indus rivers. The rivers that originate from the Himalayas are known as the Himalayan rivers. As they originate from the snow-clad mountains, they are perennial rivers. The North Indian plains are formed by the deposition of alluvium brought by the Himalayan rivers. River Ganga is the longest and the most important river of India. It is 2,525 kilometers long and flows to the states of Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, and West Bengal. River Ganga is the most sacred river of Hindus. It is also a lifeline to millions of Indians. It originates from the Gangotri Glacier at Gomukh. River Yamuna is the second largest tributary of Ganga. It originates at Yamunotri and joins Ganga at Allahabad. River Indus is long and this makes it one of the longest rivers in Asia. The river originates in the western parts of the Tibet in the vicinity of Mount Kailash and Lake Manasarovar. The river passes through Jammu Kashmir and before joining Arabian Sea, it passes through Pakistan. It is the longest river and national river of Pakistan. The next important Himalayan river is the river Brahmaputra. The river Brahmaputra is one of the major rivers of Asia which flows through China, India and Bangladesh. This river is 3,848 kilometers long. The rivers that originate from the Peninsular Plateau are known as the Peninsular Rivers. The major peninsular rivers are the Mahanadi, the Godavari, the Krishna, the Kaveri, the Narmada, and the Tapti. As these rivers are rain-fed, they are non-perennial. Now, let us classify the peninsular rivers on the basis of the ocean which they join. Rivers flowing to the Arabian Sea. Narmada, Tapti. Rivers flowing to the Bay of Bengal. Mahanadi, Krishna, Godavari, Kaveri. Hope you all understood what we learned today. We will meet in the next class with the rest of the topic. Study well. Thank you.